Now, I can only keep three cards. I just wish I knew which three cards Kaiba chose. I need to figure out his strategy in order to come up with a way to stop him. Let's see. If I were Kaiba, what would I do? He's got two blue eyes white dragons on the field, so I bet he'll want to bring his third one back from the graveyard. For that, he'll need Monster Reborn. Then he'll probably want to fuse them all together to form Blue Eyes Ultimate Dragon. And for that, he'll need a polymerization card. But who knows if that's really his plan? Oh well, I have to do something, so I'll pick these three cards. And I'll hope for the best. It's all up to destiny now.